Bonjour à tous and welcome to Learn French with Vincent, and we'll see in this video les expressions and more precisely one French expression, and here it is, avoir le droit de faire quelque chose. Avoir le droit de faire quelque chose. So you can see the translation in English right here. And so let's see a useful example, un exemple. J'ai le droit de faire ça. Okay, so just imagine you are doing something and then someone tells you that you are not entitled or you don't have the right to do that. You want to answer and you want to say that yes, you do have the right to do it. Well, basically, you can use this sentence. J'ai le droit de faire ça. J'ai le droit de faire ça. Okay, so the expression is avoir le droit de faire quelque chose. Okay, and the useful example that I can give you is this sentence, j'ai le droit de faire ça. Et voilà, merci, au revoir et à bientôt.